Oh, what the hell? No, no, no! Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. We're going to be episode 6 of Village Resident Evil. We got a little bit of everything here. After we defeated Dimitrescu, or Dimitrescu, however you want to pronounce that. I heard several different variations. But we're back down at the Duke and going through areas that we couldn't get into before in the village and making our way up to Donna Beneviento? Beneviento, however, we're gonna go up there, and that one gets a little crazy, so it's really long because I'm going into areas that we haven't been, that we can access now, and then we're heading up in there to the Dollmaker. So hope you enjoy it. Remember to hit that like button, leave a comment if you have anything you want to say, share it with your friends, and if you haven't, first video, second video, 50th. Consider subscribing. Hit the bell, get notifications for the next things I upload. And here we go. Thanks for watching.
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. 4 lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the Dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Okay. Now we're going to be able to get into the other side, but... What do you mean it won't fit? It does matter which way you go, but I can't get down into there. It's probably not going to work, but said things aren't going to work before and they wound up working, so. Thought I had a pipe bomb. Oh. And there's no going back to the castle. Whoa, I don't know how to control this thing. Okay, let's see if we can't make some of those recipes. Oh, you gotta be kidding. I'll just shoot the fish, what the hell. Can't go over there. Yeah, well, I'm gonna waste this. I'm not gonna do anything. Not a damn thing. Get into here, or can we? No. That is so stupid. Unless I can't go through that gate, so. Can't get into there. Even though it says I can't. I'm at the church now. I'm not at the church. Okay, church. I should be able to get into the fallow plot. Oh, I can. Oh, okay, this is where I wanted to be before. So we're going to be able to get to that other well now. But those sons of bitches are in the way. Not cool. Okay, good. They're regular birds. Wasn't supposed to miss. They're pretty weak, though. Not what I want. God damn it. Okay, can't make any. Damn, I guess we're going with a shotgun. That's not good. Thought I killed more than that. Okay, so there's a chest here? Oh. I don't think there's any going back in there. Okay, we're not combining that. Yeah, but what do you, oh, I already got it, okay. Puzzle. Cool. But where do I use Louise's key? That's the real. Like a sundial or just. I think there's a way to get up there. Okay, got everything there, I think. I guess we're gonna have to go through that note. Oh, wait a minute. Maestro's collection. I don't think I can get in there though. Nobody feasting on these corpses. Okay, so now I should get into this house right here. Well, damn, I don't know how to get in there. I probably can't yet. But I should be able to get over there. Where are we looking? Unless I gotta go beat her to finish up this area, or him, or whoever the hell I'm going after. I don't know who I'm going after now. Okay, go save it. And we'll get started. Going after whoever is next. Oh wait, what do I got for items? Yep, those are to sell. So we'll get some. Wake up, dude.
As you wish.
We'll just sell these wings.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploit.
Talk too much, buddy.
Patient.
Maybe not. So we can't go that way. We're gonna have to go this way. I'm already nervous now. Well, whatever they were trying for, they didn't make it. Who are we gonna play with here? The doll maker. Thank you. Damn scrap. Come pick up your toys. Wow, choices. Okay, this goes to that's why I came in. Hey. Did that grow up behind me? Oh, you're kidding me. I can't get out of here. Oh, it's gonna be like that, huh? I guess that's all gonna fall now. Oh, God.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
Yeah, that was weird. Hallucinating. Where's the gardener at?
Am I losing it?
We're going in. Only one way to do this. What the hell am I supposed to use?
What's going on?
Yeah, this is just crazy. Where the hell are we going? Yeah. It's where I feel like going right now. Better get some damn answers out of this. Whoa. That is cool. That is a waterfall from hell. Damn. Deafening. Holy crap. Gotta check for stuff. Well, not too shabby looking. Really nice in here. What the hell is that? Can't go that way. And not that way. We got that door, or we can go up. Oh. You're gonna jump out and kill me, aren't you? Mm-hmm. wallpaper's kind of had it. Upstairs. She's good or evil. I wonder if she's gotta be bad. And the doll looks a little creepy, but hey. Okay, this was a waste. Alright, well, the only place we can go is down where that elevator is going to take us. Not let me do anything. Well, Ten fifteen was from Resident Evil 7. When we had to do the clock puzzle there. All the clocks were at 10:15. What the fuck was that? music. What the blue hell? Oh shit.
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me? Forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
God, you just took all my stuff? Well, that shit ain't funny. What are you gonna make a deal on Mia?
Is this a doll of Mia?
What am I supposed to, do something? Whoa. What the hell is that? Oh, we got a save point. Okay, cool. I mean, I'm not done yet. Damn it. took all my stuff. How am I supposed to do anything? You got like an X-Acto knife just laying around, I'm sure, huh? Oh. Nothing. What the hell? Oh, that's better. That's what I did the first time, but okay. I got a pair of scissors in here. God damn. Seriously? That's cool. No way it's the same combo. Gotta be that one. like something can fit in a depression. But... gotta be something really stupid. Okay, that's right. Side. See any numbers. Stupid ass. Oh, 5/29/11. Yeah, I washed it off, didn't even examine it. What a dummy. This can be interesting as I don't have any weapons. I have nothing. Huh. Hi. Knife, scissors, shotgun. What the hell is going on with this? Nothing.
Why is this here?
Well, that ain't it. How are you supposed to tell? Probably keep looking around. I probably find something, huh? Wow. Now it plays. What the hell am I gonna do with tweezers? Those are not gonna remove bandages. Sure, I checked everything. if we can cut through those bandages with tweezers or not. They're gonna let that be. Okay, what the blue hell was that? Nothing in here. I don't know why I'm gonna try this, but yeah, no kidding. I haven't found anything that even looks like that. Gotta be back out here. Okay, we're already in there. Idea. Nothing? What the hell am I supposed to... Tweezers are for... Yeah, that's not gonna fit there. Gonna be something ridiculous. It's gonna piss me off when I find out how ridiculous it really was. I already did that. We fixed the music box. Be something to do with this mannequin doll, whatever. Huh. That looks like something would come out, but it's not letting me access it. It's gotta be in here. Something's in here. It's locked from the other side. Of course it is. Pretty sure I checked all that. There's no books. Okay, so I have, oh, I took all my money too. I don't know. I think it was that one. Yeah, it looks like something will fit in a depression, but I think it's that. That won't let me combine anything. Oh. Really? What the hell was that? Let's find out what this film is. That. Wait a minute. Rose's best friend in the world was the monkey. And the fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us. So these two. Okay, that didn't tell me nothing. Oh yeah, if that ain't the creepiest thing ever. I'm gonna bite my ankles off. Thank you. Weird. Oh my god, let me guess. It's gonna be Zoe. I knew that was going to happen the minute I walked away.
Please, Ethan, listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to. I had to do it.
They didn't want to hang around for the answers? What did she have to do? You know that's not it. Looks like something could fit in a depression. Oh, looking for a baby insignia or something. Oh, hey, look, we're back. What the hell? Where did you go? What the hell? Kind of dark in here. Oh. I don't have a gun, so I'm just going for it. So if I die, I die. But I don't think they're trying to kill me. They're trying to send me a tell me something. The well from the movie.
What the f...
Cool. That mean I get my stuff back? What the hell? Oh God. The hell out of here. Oh, what the hell? No, no, no! Guns would come in real handy, whatever the hell that thing was. Now where are we? Oh. Probably would have helped check. What the hell was that? Well, the breaker box. Nothing here. Take that big, that looks like a steak knife in there. I could use that. Thank you. don't know where to go.
God!
I don't know if I want to get out. Jesus. The hell? Block. Hi.
Fucking monster.
I gotta go find her again. Put her a little hide and seek with a crazy ass doll. That's... Can't get in that one. Oh, I don't have any. God, I gotta find that stupid little... Guess we're not leaving. Where else would she be hiding? No way she's in the same room. Oh my God. Alright, we gotta find her quick or I'm not gonna make it.
Thank you.
go. You're dead. Where'd you go?
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Oh, thank you. I think I got everything out of here. There wasn't anything to have, really. That was it, huh? Guess we can go head back to the Duke. Crazy shit going on here. Oh yeah, this was like a half hour ride. Duke. kind of goofy. I'm just gonna find another labyrinth. Oh, God. Really? Gonna make me fight on the way back, huh? Yes. Hey, an outhouse. Really? Kept that. Can't take nothing off of it. Well, there's a labyrinth. Gardener. Oh, and a save point. Bonus. Yeah, that's weird. There's two. Just want to go in here and save it. Kind of want to get down, back down to the Duke before I stop. Feeling it's not going to be as easy. Wow, that's all I got. It's not good. Be doing some running. Yep, gonna get ambushed. What's up, dude? Oh, now you're playing with a doll? You know what happened.
Does this look familiar to you? Ah, Miss Angie! Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. Ah! please do take a look at my new stock. Carry on. Don't let up yet. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Delighted to. Leave this to me. This is all an investment, Ethan. Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah,